the shoulders actually turn in this manner. So it's like a pulling motion. So watch when I turn my shoulders. So I'm not trying to turn horizontally, I'm trying to turn them up.
Mr. Harrington is explaining the mechanics of a proper shoulder turn. In order to do that, you need to have proper mobility and control of your thoracic spine. You need extension and you need rotation, ideally in that order.